Back now with a unique piece of Western New York history that has returned home. Our man Mike Randall gets a tour from the man who helped bring it back.
Louis Pelletier has a special connection to this place.
I'm the village historian, and I was also a police officer here, so I wanted to make sure that I kept my seat.
We are standing inside the Ward Dickinson Dining Car Museum in Silver Creek.
Well, this was a piece of Silver Creek history, and we became probably one of Western New York's center for dining car manufacturing.
Dining cars were originally on wheels, sort of an early version of food trucks.
And they would come out in the middle of the night, they would serve their late night crowd, and in the morning they were gone, so they came up with the name of Night Owl.
This dining car was built in 1938.
That grill right there, for the people that are involved in antiques, that's an actual Griswold grill, cast iron griddle.
When this was still Steve's diner outside of town, Lou was a regular.
Where did you used to sit?
Right here. 3 o'clock in the morning was Steve's diner.
When it closed in 1990, Lou headed up the effort to bring the car back to town and restore it.
It came with all the dishes and whatever they had, they gave me everything they had.
There was a great deal of work involved in fixing it up. Some things, like the worn spots on the counter, were left alone.
But I left the elbow marks right here.
The flood in 2009 didn't help.
The diner survived the flood of 09. The foundation didn't, but the diner did.
It has a new foundation, higher this time, and it's in perfect shape to welcome visitors.
You can check out this dining car museum Saturday and Sunday, 1 to 3. They're having an open house, and guess what? The coffee pot will be on, and Lou says they're serving pastries.
Mayor Jeffrey Hornburg wants us to remind you that Silver Creek's Festival of Grapes, a 54-year tradition, will be back this weekend.
Before last year's pandemic, it was the longest-running festival in New York State continuously.
And this weekend, Lou Pelletier will be sharing the inside scoop on this piece of Silver Creek history that's back home where it belongs.
And right now I have the inside pretty well done, but next year I'm going to be working on the outside.
In the village of Silver Creek, Mike Randall, 7 Eyewitness News.